Let us discuss one question related to magnetic moment.
Related to magnetic effects of electric current chapter.
Where you will use the sum of square of natural numbers. That is, an infinitely long wire bent in this shape, like the concentric square frames. Of length L, 2L, 3L, so on. The last one is NL. Now for a one frame, what is the magnetic moment current into area means I into L square, because area of square is L square. Now here M1 I L square, M2 I 4 L square, M3 I 9 L square, so on. MN is I N square L square. So what is the total magnetic moment of will become M1 plus M2 plus so on MN equal to I L square. If you take common, it is like 1 plus 4 plus 9 plus 16 plus so on N square. Sum of square of natural numbers, 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, 4 square, so on. So what is it? N into N plus 1 into 2N plus 1 whole divided by 6. So this is how you can understand the simple concept of magnetic moment of a current carrying loop, where magnetic moment equal to current into area.